I am here with Marielle Scott, of course, at the premiere of 30 Miles from Nowhere. Marielle, thanks for chatting with us today.
Yeah, so happy to be here.
So are we. Let's talk about the movie. So who do you play in the film?
Okay, so I play Amber, who is the girlfriend of one of the friends in the woods, and I bring heels and a suitcase to the woods. So just to give you a little bit of a sneak preview of what
very low maintenance.
You know, just hair dryer, everything. Yeah.
I love it. So what attracted you about the project when you read the script?
Well, I'm really interested in a female director, writer, producers, and I really want to push that forward. So any chance that I can be involved in a film that's very female heavy, I'm on board. And the writing was funny and clever, and you know, a chance to go to Chicago. I'd never been to Chicago.
Nice. Yeah. Well, you guys were in the middle of nowhere though, right?
Literally the middle of nowhere.
Did you get to see the city at all, or were you guys?
Yeah, I had a couple of days off, okay. And I was able to go to the city to get some Garrett's popcorn.
Nice. You need Garrett's. That's good. I'm from the Midwest.
Oh, you are. Yeah. Really? Yeah. It blew my mind.
It's very good, right?
Yeah, it's amazing.
Good. I'm glad you didn't feel it was too overhyped. I'm glad it met your expectations.
Oh, it like really nailed it.
Good, I'm glad. Well, you mentioned female-directed projects, and of course you were in Lady Bird, which could have been my favorite movie of 2017? I'm trying to remember. Yeah. Such a beautiful film. Can you tell me a little bit about what it was like to work with Greta Gerwig?
Oh my gosh. Greta's one of the most precise, clear directors that I've ever worked with.
Cool.
She had such a vision. The script was word perfect.
Yeah.
And it was a real piece of art. She was so cool too on set. Like, she would play music in between setups.
I love that.
And she was just like, kept it a warm family environment. A lot like Caitlin did on this movie.
Amazing. Well, any other projects we should be looking out for you besides 30 Miles from Nowhere, which is coming out in a week?
Okay, I have, I'm doing a movie now called The Friend.
Great.
With Casey Affleck and Gabriella Kaupin-Waith.
Cool.
I play Jason Segel's girlfriend, and I'm in the new season of You on Netflix.
Oh, if you guys haven't seen You, that is quite an addictive show.
It's pretty crazy, and season two gets even crazier, so I'm excited.
Well, Marielle, thank you so much. Very nice to meet you, and have fun tonight, okay?
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.